Hey YouTube, welcome back to The Sims 4. Guess who remembered to set a timer this time? Oh yeah, it's me.
Pondo.
And these two are flirting over some sort of gourmet meal. Yeah, vegetable tempura while he eats animal crackers. And that's kind of like my family summed up. I'm eating the animal crackers while my parents are eating the vegetable tempura all fancy-like. And I'm just like, animal crackers in my soup. I can't even lie about it. So it is hot out. Hope the kids are all wearing they were not wearing their and they're all inappropriately dressed. This always looks a little disconcerting. I'm inspired by these knives. I'm gonna turn that off for now.
Aww,
they're so adorable. But okay. Everybody works today, I think. Yes, everybody works. What's this? In lab, Rachel signs this again. Okay. There. Now, how's he doing it? You need to go to the bathroom, kid. You both need to go to the bathroom. She's doing that. Oh, getting all the chores done. You change your outfit into that. And you change your outfit to that. I wish they had more of a yard, you know? Well, but you know what? They can... Oh, it's just a snapdragon flower. Never mind. I was hoping that was something. That's still just a snapdragon flower. Are these all just snapdragon flowers? I guess so. There used to be cool stuff here. Now, no such luck. Alright, here we go. Here's something to dig. Dig it up! Go, go, go! One limestone. Keep digging, since apparently that's something you can do. Keep digging as long as it keeps providing. Excuse me. Ooh, harvest lilies. Yes, please. That would be nice to grow some lilies. How lovely. Lovely lilies. What's she gonna do? She's gonna view the lilies. Okay, well, you know what? I think I can afford them one little flower pot. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. It's flower pot time. I feel like I could sell something here. I just don't know. Could get a lot of money back for that, but hang on, let's just take a look-see at activities and skills, gardening. A garden pot. What's this? A water balloon bucket, that's cute. I get that for the kids, since it's only $35. There. A single solitary garden pot, and a water balloon bucket for the kitties. Oops. Have fun, children. Entertainment on the cheap. Now. Right, I know how to do this. Okay. Plant. Go, go, go. Plant that stuff. I don't plan on her being a gardener or anything, but I just kind of like having some flowers on the property. Water? Oh. And extract that fossil while you're at it. Oh, a prehistoric hoof print. for $40. Hmm. Kind of tempted to give that to the kids, though, because, and she doesn't even have a dresser, poor kid. But that will come at a later time. Hang on. What's opening? I'm gonna open these. What's that? Elmira Clamp. Okay. Playful decor. Well, that's good. Playful decor is good. Everything is very playful in here. Maybe... I'm going to assume... Oh, she's adorable. I'm going to assume she's adorable. What's that one? Dr. F. Can't imagine who that inspired. That's inspired by. Cute, though. What about this? Can't put it up there? Well, that's poop. There, I'll put it up there. Enable emotional aura. There we go. She's just enjoying her juice. And he works in 4 hours. Oh shit, you need to write form stuff. That's not the right thing, right? Refine a comedy routine. You only have Who Needs Soap? Oh my god. Continue composing routine. I'm gonna make you finish this. I'm gonna make you. What's wrong with you? Oh, you didn't like your drink. Well, you know what? You can buck up with that. How about you go wash your hands or something? Or have a bath. Whatever suits you. Just don't take too long. No. I know, life sucks when you get beverages that don't excite you or whatever. Why do you keep leaving your work? Stop leaving your work.
Who yibs?
Oh, stellar. Rachel can surely enjoy the weekend knowing she's one of the top students at Landgrab Elementary. Perhaps she could make some time for extra credit assignments just in case. A's. A's. Heck yes. Everybody's getting A's. Oh, Casey Bear wants to come over. Okay. That's awesome, though. That is truly and totally awesome. As a matter of fact, he's in such need of fun. And he's in such need of bath. You take a shower. Your mom's in the bath right now. So, hang on. He also needs fun, so actually, no. I'm gonna wait till she's out of the bath. Are you done yet, Clem? Go to work. Okay. Play in the bath. You, he just wants to read a book. Also change outfit. There we go. Are your buddies around or, God, you're a wreck, kid. And it's Saturday, so I'm not gonna make them do homework today. He wants to paint, but. Addison grew up! Oh my god, she's so cute! Oh my god! Okay, we gotta call her. Travel. You gotta go somewhere fun with Addison. She looks like such a dork. I can't wait to make her over. Somewhere fun with Addison, okay. Aw, her dress is so pretty. Aw. Okay. Might as well take her to a karaoke lounge, right? I mean, that's inherent fun right there. Let's, go here. You're both gonna suck. But, you know. Or maybe she'll be good at it, who knows? I never really developed... I didn't really check to see what kind of skills she has. We need to get to know her and make sure she didn't grow up to be anything unpalatable. Oh, she's so cute. Yeah. Look at her dress. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay. Make a joke. Tell a joke about mimes. You need some fun in your life.
Indeed. Nish Kwosa. Ozbuk Bokana.
Did that joke not go over?
Gorim Barospa.
Yabal Granu.
I don't think that joke went over very well. It's happy hour at the karaoke bar, but we're gonna have fun. Let's see. Do an impression. There, see? Oh, Clementine's off work already? What? Clem? Don't go home. Ugh. Did they just go home? Hits. Whatever. Okay, sure. I can't leave the house when they have to go to work, apparently. Let's see. Try a joke about mimes. We're gonna fix you. There, see? Mimes. Mimes are funny. I don't want to order food. He is hungry, but let's work on... Oh wait, he could do a mural. That's so fun. Okay. Yeah. Kick her off. Kick off mural. Oh, it's a guy. He's tense. Continue graffiti together. Fun! Yeah, now we're talking. Fun times. Oh, Johnny went to work. What are you Barasha raving about? See, you are having so much fun now. This is basically a date. Basically a date. Okay. That suits me well enough. Let's see what you can eat over here. How about you guys order food? Have a samosa. Or was that her samosa? That better have been her samosa. Oh. Did he just eat my samosa? She ate my samosa! Holy hell! Rude as shit! Well, will you take my order? Order food. Samosa. Just give me my samosa. Okay, he's not used to eating spicy food, but you know what? He'll live. Sit together. Where'd she go? Oh, there she is. Hey, cutie. And dude with a cupcake. Eat a bite? Is that romantic? I don't wanna... Oh, it is romantic. Shit, I don't wanna go there yet. Where'd she go? I'll make her come back. Wait. Apparently he's actually pretty decent at this. Oh, what's going on? Wait, don't say goodbye. No. Ask to hang out. Let's see. Funny. Inside joke. Yep. Divorce, it's a hoot, right? Oh yeah, divorce, it's the funniest shit going. Okay, we're gonna make them have more fun. Discuss stressed mood, that's no good. Okay, tell a joke about Martians. That also somehow involves divorce. Oh, she's not doing so good, poor thing. Let's see. Tell her a funny story. What's he doing? I don't want to make my move on her today because... Oh, yeah, go play some basketball. Fun! Now he's gonna be fit. Shoot around together. Where'd she go? Did she disappear? She left me. Whatever. How does that not boost your fun? Okay, buddy. Shoot around. Okay, dude. If you're not gonna cooperate, I'm just gonna send you home. Because that was a waste of a day. You were supposed to have fun with that girl. And everyone was just in a bad mood. You jerks. You make it hard for me to do my job. My job of making life fun and interesting for my Sims. Okay. Go to the bathroom. What's up with him? Oh, he- Why are you guys not having any fun? Are you just too dumb to have fun? Just watch TV. Oh my god. Watch channel. Action. Okay, everyone's fine. Hey, excuse you. That's not that is not your bed. You've completely forgotten how things work. Oh, and Johnny is home with money. Go eat some food, Johnny. Johnny, I said go eat some food. Oh geez, we have broken stuff. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna replace that. Okay. Apparently he's still not gonna get that promotion for a while. Because I goofed up somehow. And she hasn't gotten that promotion yet either. But okay. Okay, you've eaten. That's not what you need to do. You need to go to the bathroom. Take a shower. Okay.
Yabanoosh!
They like action, apparently. Go to the bathroom. Aw. Go to the bathroom, you silly dum-dum. And when is your birthday, little lady? There. Oh gosh, it's today! Ah, how exciting! It's cake time again! Cake time in the city! he's bored because he watched kids' stuff or whatever. Watch the cooking show for ideas. Brother! Why are you in your underwear?
Yeesh.
Hey, why is everyone sleeping in the wrong bed? God, you're such... Go, sleep in your own beds. I know you claimed them. Okay, go to sleep. Everybody, go to sleep. Everybody go to sleep. There. Some peace and quiet. For now. He's the first one up. You know what? Maybe he can make the birthday cake. That would be cute. Now hang on. Well, it wouldn't hurt him to do some cooking, but then again, she needs cooking experience. Ugh, it's so hard. You start with mopping this up. That'll be your first goal of the day. Yeah, there we go. Scrub-a-dub-dub. Come on, all of it. Clean all of it. I know, you're hungry. I know, okay, fine. Quick meal. Cheese crackers. Have some goldfish. No, oh, she's giggling in her sleep. That's precious. My god, it's hot already. Ah, oh, look at the lily. How lovely. Can't water or weed it yet, but that's okay. It's just nice to have a flower. You done yet? We need some socials. How about you chat with Hannah?
Charb.
There we go. Yana, yeah, you chat her up.
Lilo Quarb. Snoof. Burbachelli.
Here, there you go. Now you're a happy camper.
Tor. Pubara Zakuni. Jord Rinka. Bufalane Nardu.
Ooh, he's a hungry lad.
Zakuni Lazar. Hey, Wes! Chave Sturka!
Okay. Perfect. Everybody up. Well, at least you get up. And. Outfits. Change outfit. It's a hot, hot day.
Pator!
And then. Cook. Let's see. What's good? What's good? Hey, what's good? Breakfast scramble can't be bad.
This goes.
She changes her clothes to get to cook. That's adorable. Okay, how's he doing? He's good. Maybe he can even have Girlie over. I want a birthday party for Rachel. It's only fair that she gets a birthday party, right? I mean, yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna set this place up for a B-day party. Yep. Getting it all set up for a birthday party. But I gotta move this out of the way. Sorry, Johnny. Just gotta scoot it aside for a sec. Excuse me. And, yep, just boop, boop. Plunk that right there. There. Easy peasy. And anything else? I'm trying to think here. Kind of got everything we need. Okay. Let's see. He might have to be the one to plan the party. Yeah, I think he... Oh, she's gotta work today. Okay, we're getting a caterer, it would seem. Let's see. Add event. Birthday party, but I don't want it to be a gold event. I just want her... I just want fun. Yeah. Oh, new bedroom object. Ooh. Nah. Just take it easy. This is just gonna be a nice, relaxed birthday party. Birthday Sam? Rachel, of course. Well, everybody is... No, mom can't come. Oh, look at everyone getting all grown up. No, not Sylvia, Irvin. She's mean. Wait, do you not know her girlfriend? Oh, that's awkward. Okay, well, you can't plan this party, my dude. Well, I say girlfriend, like, they're not even dating yet, but, you know. I have plans. Okay. Not a gold event. Absolutely not. Wait, did I not? I just want a birthday party. No goals. Birthday sim. Here we go. Zia Rachel. Guests. John. Johnny. Jacob. Casey. Yeah, that's everybody. That's the whole crew. That's 8 people. A caterer. Oh god. Hey Johnny, wanna cater? Oh, $250 to hire. Okay. It doesn't need a caterer, does it, really? I guess it kind of does. Wait, did I not? Yeah, I hired a girl. Okay. Mixologist. Entertainer. Can't I make Johnny the entertainer? I guess not. Okay. We got this. Handled. Let's see. Marshall residence. Okay, where's the ability to select the dress code? And when? What time is it right now? Let's go for a 12 p.m. start. Excellent. Everyone's gonna get all dressed up, cute as a button. Which, in the meantime, means they've all gotta get their shit together. Yeah, he can sleep in a little while longer. And he's doing okay. Why don't you invite your lady friend? Oh, she's up! Birthday girl is up! So, you grab a serving of that. Eat up! Yum yum! Stuff it in your face hole! Oh. Aw, happy birthday, sister! Change outfit. Oh, it might be formal time for you because it's birthday day. Wait, that's what you're already wearing. Don't do that. your summertime clothes. Are you done yet, little lady? Oh, somebody's awake. Go eat. Eat, eat, eat. I made you all kinds of delicious scrambly goodness. Go, go, go. Go. Okay. Eat up. Be faster about eating. And he's probably uncomfortably warm. They're all gonna be uncomfortably warm though, because I'm putting them in their fancy pants clothes. Okay, you know what? You've slept long enough. Take a shower. Okay, don't make a mess. Don't make a mess. We don't do that. We discourage that. Parenting, discipline, recent behavior. Calmly hug it out over making a mess. Okay, good. See, we're all doing good here. Now, parenting, influence 2, clean up mess. Oh, shit, that birthday party is starting in an hour. What just died? Replace it.
Canad!
Oh.
Mop it up! Don't destroy your child's painting. There we go, good kid. Now go eat. Ah, this is gonna be such an exciting little party! Yeah, you go to the bathroom, little missy. And he has reached the video game skill level 2. Though it doesn't appear to be refreshing. Oh, there we go. Yeah, hang on. Johnny, you look ridiculous. Just wear this in the meantime. Yeah, everybody's happy. Oh, I guess that's not why you're unhappy. Wait. Oh, someone else is... Okay, that's fine. You get clean, little miss. It's your birthday party, so you better not- Oh. Yes, birthday celebrants need a cake. Well, that's what the beloved person is for. Okay, everybody get changed into formal wear. As soon as this party starts. Aw, look at them. Or are they in party wear? I can't tell. Hug your friends, greet them. Who's about candy? There's your friend. Okay. You're all at this party, which means you've got all dress up party-like. But you know what? I think I'm actually gonna do that behind the scenes, between episodes. So, once again, thank you so much for joining me, and until next time, keep on gaming!